What's good, YouTube? That what I need to hear back again once again. And today, people, today we're back for episode number 7 of our Tales from the Borderland Let's Play. Tales from the Borderlands Let's Play. We are just getting started with episode 2 of the overall game, even though this is episode 7 of our LP. And the last episode, you guys, a lot of crazy shit went down. We found out that apparently only Reese can see the newly revived Handsome Jack. Athena is somehow involved in this. We pluck some eyeballs out as well, and we had to dodge moonshots and a rack hive, and ultimately Reese, the newly revived Handsome Jack only Reese can see, and Vaughn got separated from the girls, which presumably are heading to Hollow Point, but we're still following Reese for right now, and hopefully we'll get to see what ends up happening to the girls as well in today's episode. So either way, if you guys are hyped, and if you're proud members of the Nappy Nation, make sure you smash the like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated. But with that, let's dive back into the game. They're still shooting moonshots. Oh no, this is the one we asked them. We asked them to send us a car. There's our drop. Yvette, come through! That's not Yvette. Watch it not be Yvette. That's not landing anywhere near us.
Tired of walking.
That makes two of us.
Now, remember.
Incoming.
Oh, it's coming back around. Remember, only Reese can see Handsome Jack right now. Vaughn can't see him.
It's coming right for us! Come to Papa!
Oh, shit.
Come to Papa! Ow!
God damn.
Ow.
I tried to get out of the way in time. What the hell? Why is it driving towards us like that? Is it supposed to stop? I was gonna say. Thank you, Yvette. Oh, it's Kronk!
Nice sock.
Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't
Fancy
shoot me.
Meeting you two.
That's a nice ass gun, nigga. But don't
Here
shoot me
I
with
was,
it.
Out for a nice drive,
I thought you wanted a black car.
I land right on.
How'd you find us?
I was looking for. How did you find us, Hugo?
Your Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property.
Nigga, shut the fuck up.
Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement...
A deal? What deal?
Hey, that's right, we did have a deal.
What the hell?
You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Wait, you did what?
What?
Should've known better than to trust a snake.
Oh,
like
I was supposed to play along. My bad.
Like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable.
What? What the fuck, nigga?
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese.
It's cool.
Cool. Is it?
Whatever.
Sure.
I don't give a fuck.
I can't tell if...
Vaughn, remember that. Remember that, nigga.
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you...
I'm not digging.
I'm not digging.
Fuck that
shit.
How about
I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
Go ahead. I don't give a fuck.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend.
We really gonna sit here and dig our own graves?
What part of dig don't you understand?
The D-I-G part!
Okay,
stupid bitch!
Don't shoot!
There you go! A little hard work never kills.
Hit him! Hit him with the shovel! Damn, son!
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Oh my god! Damn! Who headbutts people? Are you Kurt Angle?
Damn, that's smart.
You're holding a gun and you just headbutted him.
You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
I thought he was here the whole time.
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something important floating around in his head.
This is AKA Jack.
The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
It's a prototype, so watch it backfire.
No one's overcompensating.
Holy shit. See?
Any last words before the...
What the hell? That's a shotgun. It's gonna fire like a laser cutter. Yo, eat shit, nigga.
Eat shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Ha, Jack.
That was three words, but I'll be sure to put eat shit on your tombstone. I wouldn't
worry about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it.
Gosh damn it.
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
If we don't take that from him...
As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got your back.
He's got our back. Right. We can't lose a handsome Jack on our side. Because even when that nigga dies, he's still inside your head. So can we hack the car or the gun?
It's heavy, but it's...
Oh, the car, the gun. The car, the gun. The car, the gun. The car, the gun. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by his toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. The overcompensator. It's really called that. Reload speed's 0.5%. Chance to impress. Ammo type penetrating. Power lots.
That's safety.
Some men have nothing to prove. These pansies can use... Oh, fuck it. Let's just go.
Hey, go. Subsystem access. That's new.
Scan auto fire.
There we go.
Voice activation. Hands-free murder. Convenience and safety all in one. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's just go with it.
No prisoners!
What's wrong with this thing? Damn it. Make the,
Why just kill when you can overkill?
Damn.
What the hell? I thought we were gonna make, like, the gun backfire or something.
Hey, look, as much as I
what the hell? Why would that be an option to kill yourself? Especially when he said he wanted what was inside of our head, so he's gonna shoot us in the head. Okay, we're gonna hack the car this time. Fuck it. Fuck it. I was not expecting us to actually die. I thought this was one of those games where no matter what option you choose, there's still a way out. You know, whether it's the right way out or not, you know? I don't know. Hyperion Bolt 40-Center S Series. Manufacturer Hyperion. Hyperion makes everything. Super fast, super awesome. If you have to ask, no one cares if you're overcompensating when it looks this good.
Subsystem access. That's new.
The horn, the radio, the accelerator. Let's go. Finely polished accelerator pedal, designed for comfort, built for speed. You put your foot on it. Activate it. Run him the fuck over. He doesn't hear it. He ran over Jack, too. He's gotta be dead. I don't care. He's gotta be dead. You don't get run over like that. Fly up in the air and land. That's some V shit from Orange is the New Black right there.
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello.
He's becoming Jack.
This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go.
Where's just the robotic arm?
This is...
Come on, Jack. I like you, nigga, but I can't let you do this to me. Oh, shit. He's still alive. How are you standing up?
Yeah. Go ahead and run.
Why are we not in the car? And funner's not a word, you ignorant fuck. How the hell are you supposed to outrun the car? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Loaderbot! It's Loaderbot! Yes, Stoner Pot!
I knew a vet wouldn't let us down!
I miss you too, Loaderbot. Aww.
This isn't over. You hear me?
How is he walking? I don't understand. Whatever. Yo, look at this. Why is this so sick as fuck? Put your shirt back on, nigga. God damn. And you don't get a six pack from an exercise bike.
To Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. You know, get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point. Though that might be dangerous. Man.
This
is a big decision.
Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. Don't make me do this. Don't make me do this. I mean, to me, we spoke about Hollow Point last. We said we were going to go to Hollow Point first in the car, and then we go to Old Haven. So it's like, are we going to go meet them first at Hollow Point or just go straight to Old Haven? I feel like going to Hollow Point is more trustful. So let's go to Hollow Point first.
Probably enough out of me.
Con artist alias Fiona Sighty, reward increased to 38,000. Let's go there first and see
we'll
if Fiona's there.
Hollow Point. Then we'll go together, like a family.
Yeah!
Sounds good.
One big dangerous family. Damn, Loaderbot. I'm so glad we have friends like Loaderbot. He's so awesome.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us.
Nigga,
like
shut
I
your
said,
mouth.
I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
Whatever, I forgive you.
I'm not even worried about it, bro. Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say
Can
that.
Can we stop
bro?
Saying bro? You start working out, all of a sudden you're just a douchebag.
Never, bro. Never.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Give him the dap. The bro fist.
Thanks, bro. Hey, we're bros, bro.
Stop saying that! Loaderbot! Yeah, Loaderbot!
That's bro, bro. Bro, for bro, bro, bro.
Stop! Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Y'all niggas do talk like that.
Are you done?
Unbelievable.
I got one.
Say what?
We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain?
And you collect my two worker bees. I won the team's loyalty. It was the right thing to do.
It was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Oh, please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loaderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
You know what? I don't appreciate this.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
Dead. Now we got a car.
One of you will have to change a tire.
Should've let him finish, you stupid fuck. You Darth Vader wannabe. Well, I thought it was the right thing to do was to go to Hollow Point. I feel like the Borderlands thing to do... Oh wait, we just got an achievement? Did we just get an achievement? I feel like the Borderlands thing to do would have been to go straight to Old Haven. But we'll figure out what the hell happened to them next. Maybe we're going to choose where they go next. Damn, they bounce like fucking ragdolls. Maybe we're going to choose where Fiona goes next and we can direct her to go to Hollow Point as well. Or no, they went to Hollow Point, look. Or no, wait. Maybe it changes where this cutscene goes based upon what we chose with Reese and Vaughn. Okay. Because I'm sure if we would have gone straight to Old Haven, this cutscene would have taken us straight to Old Haven as well. Okay.
Oh, I can't believe we made it.
Shut up. I don't like you.
Do you think the guys will...
Shut up!
I'm sure they'll figure something out. Probably.
They'll be fine.
They'll be all right. In the heat? With the skags?
I'm not skags, sure. Nigga.
They probably called for help and had someone pick them up.
Yeah, I know, right?
Probably.
It's just what happened. How is this car still running? It has no tires.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help him if we wanted to.
So the caravan's gone now?
I hope it'll
It's Scooter!
He's actually rolling on cash right now.
I was gonna say, we have to get a new one.
How are you gonna get him to do it?
Oh, Scooter will do it.
Assuming it's not exactly a charity.
I can charm him.
Definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed. Oh, please. This is me doing this.
Scooter is thirsty as they come.
Okay.
He tried to hook up with his cousin Ellie.
We'll figure it out. Don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Oh, damn. Smooth criminal. Literally a smooth criminal. All right, Scooter. Radio. Let's use the radio real quick. Oh, shit. That's what using the radio... Okay. That's what using the radio is. Let's look at the pinup calendar.
Does every mechanic have to be gross?
Why is that gross? She's just riding the shaft. Yeah, we killed Boss Nova in the last episode.
That race was insane. Rest in peace, Boss Nova.
He's dead. He was cool, though.
Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap.
Damn!
Almost.
Oh, shit, we didn't even lose the machine.
Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man, welcome to Scooter's Catch-A-Ride.
Catch-A-Ride!
How are you today?
It's Scooter. Loves cars, women, and cars, in that order.
Sorry if I seem a little distracted. I'm hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner...
New proprietor?
New proprietor?
Yeah, man, I got too many locations now. I can't work all of them. Yeah. Hoping to hand this old girl off to Janie Springs, you know?
Janie Springs!
She used to fix buggies and crap on the moon, so I figured it'd be like riding a bike for her. Figuratively speaking, I don't really do bikes, you know?
Damn.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally.
Oh, God.
I was there, man! You see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
Yeah, that was me.
Oh. Yep.
I mean, that's not a lie, is it?
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I could fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500.
No.
That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go?
It was gone.
Oh, cause my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races.
I don't want to talk about it.
Been fed for weeks.
Didn't anyone ever tell you it's inappropriate to ask?
I mean, he said he wanted to be impolite.
I mean, I guess. Except for usually when I'm doing business with someone, I like to ask about their business. I'm gonna get paid for.
I mean, you offered to fix it.
Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy.
As long as you're fixing it for free, I don't give a fuck.
I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say?
Yes.
It'll be great. Maybe like a billboard, a couple of commercials.
If you sweeten the deal, sounds good, Scooter.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Should we have pushed him for more?
Oh man, this is awesome.
No, because I was gonna say Scooter, remember that? Okay.
No way, no how, man. But,
I feel like Scooter's a good asset to have.
Man, you know. The catchphrase?
What catchphrase?
Catch a ride.
Oh.
You know what? Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now.
Retain dignity?
Catchphrase.
Go on. Do it. Do it one good time.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that you put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right?
No.
Looking all badass. You need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat. And all that.
Hi.
She got her hat back.
Right. Everything going okay?
Scooter got jungle fever. Scooter got jungle fever.
You know,
go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye.
Damn, son.
Alright, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions or whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg.
Torg.
Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages.
I mean, if it's free, do everything. Ones. Yeah, we get to choose how we gonna trick this motherfucking ride out, nigga. Self-expression. Risk of threat, theft. Also, it's low down.
I know.
It's free. Oh, yeah, it's all free. Oh, wait, no, this says Fiona's wallet.
Sometimes I just stand there.
So this is going to look like shit. That's why self-expression's down, but it's not going to get stolen because it don't look fancy. Wood trim, yes. 8-track player. Enjoy classic Jacob styling with your family or bandit clan with this easy white wood. The iron blunderbuss is perfect for enemy camp raids or large fast food orders. Yo, that looks sick as fuck. $100. Or it's plus 100. What the hell? Optional burgundy snifter. Please don't drink and drive.
Kind of like cinnamon.
That's Jacob's.
That's just me licking spark plugs.
Oh, it's all Jacob's. Gold Rush Hammer. Plus 4 cylinders. Mustache length plus 200%.
I remember one time
Maliwan! I have a Maliwan t-shirt. Hotness. Chance to ignite. Shocking Storm Runner. Norflet Vanco. What? That looks sick as a motherfucker. Please hear me get this. It's free, right? Sleekitude. Bonus cup holders. Huh. Flux capacity. Hotness. Cylinders. Insufficient funds. We can't get that one. Fuck. I'm not paying for this. It's for free, nigga. I feel like that's what we should go with, since it's $0. I don't know, like, does it make a difference? Obviously it's gonna- Wait, can we go down? We go down, there's even more! Iron Blunderbuss! Oh, you know, no we don't. Oh, this one, the Scooter Special. Can't get that one. I want the Scooter Special, what the fuck? Yeah, man, I just like close my eyes and paint the majestic, awesome, super cool crap that I see, like what's in my brain, not the underside of my eyelids. Oh, God. I don't know what I can and can't get. What's better to get? Flux capacity? I don't know what flux capacity means. Or if we're just supposed to rock out with the regular one. You know what? I'm just gonna. Fuck it.
Actually, I think we'll just take her back to the factory settings. Save the extra cash.
No problem. We can just stick with the basics. Don't
Might as well.
Me when you're missing that flash, though.
Because, I mean, we can be safe with that, you know what I mean? Why should it be like some part later on down the road where we need a flux capacitor to get the fuck out of a situation and we ain't got it? Scooter got jungle fever. Whoa.
This doesn't look good.
No.
Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
These bounty hunters? Yup.
I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
I mean, he's a racing van. It should be good enough. Scooter won't turn on us. I know he won't.
Scooter won't turn us in. You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
38 grand.
He's gonna have some faith, Sasha.
Yeah, Sasha. Oh! Damn, Scooter! That wasn't right!
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage.
Who were those guys? I should have thanked him.
Man, just some wannabe tough guys trying to shake down a local business owner. You know how it is.
Yeah, they looked pretty dangerous to me.
Yeah, they probably could have killed me, but I look death in the face a lot.
A lot.
Like, hey, Death, how you doing? No big deal. There's some bad men looking for you too, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
That's my nigga Scooter. Felix's place isn't far. We should stay put. No, we don't.
No? I say we hit the safe house. It'll have everything we need. money, gear, new IDs.
Is that Felix's place?
When Felix first showed us that place.
I don't think it is. Maybe it is.
Felix is gone, but that stuff should still all be there.
Felix is a bitch. And fuck him.
Maybe we can get some answers. Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime.
Wipe your
lip. I really mean that. I'm gonna go get started, okay?
Thank you, Scooter. Scooter's the real MVP. Fiona, Purple Skag Bar, Hollow Point. Dead or alive. Salvador's on there too. Look at him. Oh, it's Athena. Athena's back. Hey, said Athena's back. Hey, said Athena. Said Athena. Said Athena's back. Hey. Anyway, I was going to go ahead and wrap up today's episode right here. I learned my lesson from the last episode. We ain't going to let some extra shit happen. By the way, if you guys enjoyed today's episode of Tales from the Borderlands, definitely make sure you smash that like button down below for us. If you're a proud member of the Nappy Nation, make sure you smash that like button down below for us. But with that, I'm going to get up out of here. Thank you all once again for your support, and thank you for checking out the video. You know me, YouTube, Apple 92. I'm out.